Hello, class 4. Are you interested to learn something new in maths? Very good. So today, we are going to learn something different in maths. But before that, you have to help me to read some numbers.
Please read this number for me.
Yes. It is 1478.
Please read the second number.
Yes, the second number is 1,52,426.
Please read the third number.
Very good. The third number is 15,23,42,504.
Since children, you know to read this number, today we will learn about International Place Value System in our maths lesson. Before that, we will have a look at what is a place value. A place value is each digit in a number has its own value depending upon its position in a place value chart. Example, in Indian place value system, we have ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore, and so on. And the digits are 5 at ones place, 2 at tens place, 7 at hundred place, 8 at thousand place, 9 at 10,000 place, 8 at lakhs place, 3 at 10 lakh place, 4 at crore place, 6 at 10 crore place. On the other hand, in the International Place Value System, it is divided into three periods, that is, ones, thousand, millions. And these three periods are subdivided into three groups, that is, in ones, tens, hundred. In thousand group, thousand, 10,000, 100,000. In million group, million, 10 million, 100 million. So the number we read as 253,175,562. Now we will look at some more examples. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million, 100 million. The digits are 8 at ones place, 2 at tens place, 5 at hundred place, 2 at thousand place, 6 at 10,000 place, 9 at 100,000 place, 2 at million place, 4 at 10 million place, 5 at 100 million place. And we can read this number as 542,962,528. One more example. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million, and 100 million. Numbers are 5 at one place, 1 at tens place, 3 at hundred place, 5 at thousand place, 0 at 10,000 place, 2 at 100,000 place, 5 at million place, 2 at 10 million place, 8 at 100 million place. Now,
we'll read this number. 825,205,315.
Children, now we will do some more exercise using international place value system. You have to repeat after me. The first number is 962,733,530. Please repeat. 962,733,530. Now we are going to take one more number. Please look at the number carefully and try to read it in your mind. Now the second number is 883,904,729. Please repeat. 883,904,729. I will take one more number. The children, please repeat. 742,632,527. Please repeat. 742,632,527. So children, now we have learned international place value system. So whenever we use any digit using international place value system or Indian place value system, the value of the number do not change. It remains the same. The Indian place value system is used in India, Pakistan and Bangladesh. And international place value system is used in other countries. So, children, today we have learned international place value system in our maths lesson. Thank you.